declares unconditional war on poverty in America.
What's going on in Washington is a fight over how we build the future.